ago, and Jay Seidel's General Micah on row number one, 12 laps the racing distance. Dustin Hansen will claim the green flag. Turn number four, Tony Schmidt looking to capture his first lead.